Hello, Aztecs. This week on Empire News, we are watching our final videos of the semester.
We will also take a look at the weather, some fun game clips, and end with some videos made from our film students.
Empire News starts now.
Welcome to the second installment of Empire News. I'm Yesenia.
And I'm Gabby. We would like to thank you for tuning in to our channel. Please subscribe to be notified when the next segment is published. Also, remember to press the bell icon to get notified when we upload new content or going live on an event.
We would like to start this broadcast with the school announcements.
Graduation is today. It starts at 7:30. Good luck, seniors, and congratulations. Today is our last day of school. See some of you in summer school.
That concludes any school news for the week. Let's take a look at the weather.
Looks like it will remain sunny throughout the day, with 102 degrees being the highest temperature that Farmersville, Visalia, and Exeter will be reaching today. And for the weekend, it seems like we'll be staying within the 3 digits, with the highest being 101 on Saturday, and slightly going back down to 2 digits with 99 on Sunday. And for next week, it seems like we will mostly be staying within the 90s, with the exception of Tuesday only reaching 88. The highest I will be reaching next week will be 96 on Sunday. And for the colder temperatures, we will be staying within the high 50s, with the lowest being 54 on Tuesday.
Like always, we would like to show you some fun and interesting ways to spice up your cooking styles. Enjoy these videos provided to you by our Aztec Empire broadcast staff.
Hola, mi nombre es Madeline y para el video de hoy estaré haciendo pan francés. Primero encendemos la estufa. Después vas a colocar 3 huevos en un plato. Agrega una cucharadita de azúcar. Mézclale muy bien. Mientras mezclas los huevos, agrega la leche. Ya que lo hayas batido muy bien, vas a agregar el pan a la mezcla. Agrega una cucharada de mantequilla. Pon el pan con la mezcla en el sartén. Y haz lo mismo con el siguiente pan.
I'm gonna go get some food right now. Oh! Sure. We're gonna take this kid home, make sure he gets there safely with the crew.
How did COVID affect you during school?
COVID affected me in many ways. It made me stressed and overwhelmed.
Did you expect your freshman year to go like that?
No, I didn't expect my freshman year to go like this. I thought I'd be going to school and not doing online my whole year.
Was online classes easier or harder?
Online school was challenging at first, but it got easier. I learned how to adapt to it.
Which would you prefer, online classes or in-school classes?
I prefer going to school better than doing online school.
What's one thing that was positive about online classes?
One positive thing about online classes is that it helped with time management skills.
Since schools are opening up and next year we'll be going back to school in person, how do you feel your sophomore year will go?
I think my sophomore year will still be challenging, but it won't be as hard as this year. I'll be able to communicate with teachers better and have a better year.
Hi guys, so today I'm vlogging for track, and it's a day before the championship, so
it's the championship tomorrow.
Are you asking me?
Yes.
I'm actually kind of nervous. I'm nervous because I want you guys to do well, but I want you to do well for yourself. I'm not really worried about you guys like winning everything, but just, you know, go out there, have fun, like enjoy this season, because we, like, not a lot of people got to do sports.
Are you ready for the championship tomorrow?
Oh yeah, it's gonna be the last one. It's gonna be time to go all out for everyone here in the team, all the coaches, for all the support and all that, like this guy right here. Turn around, turn around. It's gonna be really fun. Yeah. It's gonna go all out.
Do you think you're gonna PR?
Yeah, I better. If not, it's not point of it.
Right, here's our senior track runner. So how are you feeling for tomorrow?
A bit nervous just because my legs are tired, but it's my last race, so I'm gonna give it my all.
Your legs aren't tired, you missed Monday.
No, still. But for sure I'm gonna try to give it my all. It's gonna be hot like this, but it doesn't matter. Still gonna run, and hopefully we get a medal for that 4x4.
Let's get it. I'm a medal winner. So how are you feeling for tomorrow for your championship? I am feeling great, but a little bit nervous, but I'm gonna try my all out tomorrow. I'm gonna try my best tomorrow. You better beat that Corcoran girl. If you don't, no, I'm kidding.
So let's get it.
Today is the day of our championship. Just one more class. This is my second to last class.
What?
Ooh, so nervous. How did it feel running at the last track meet of your of the season as a junior?
I thought I was gonna PR, but I didn't. It feels. I'm kind of sad because I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss Andy.
I'm gonna miss Andy and Miguel, but it was really fun. I'm glad I still have another year. That's
what
I'm crying right now.
You got another year with your friends.
Yep.
So how did it feel for running today, like, your last championship?
It felt good to finish and be done with it because my legs are tired. I've been running for so long, and I'm happy, but again, you know, you got that feeling of like, damn, I'm gonna miss it, but not that much because I'm gonna be here next year. I'm gonna be watching everyone and cheering everyone on.
Better.
Yeah, but it feels good. It feels good to finish and finally be done. And just, yeah.
Okay. Class of 2021.
Yes, class of 2021.
How'd you enjoy your last race?
That was fun.
That was fun?
Just jumping.
Mm-hmm. Quest. Didn't you do the 200?
Yeah.
How was it?
I recorded it. Tiring. Oh, you recorded it?
Again, thank you for choosing to watch the Empire News. Like and subscribe for more updates. Have a good one, Aztecs.
Bye.